Western Kentucky shootout and taking your wife out for some catfishing. And a custom rod builder next on Kentucky Afield.